I hope you're expecting God to speak to you this week. I am.